So poster shoot day. It was like high school senior portraits. Did you practice your smile?
Not quite. I feel like I should have it down by now, but no, it is, man. It's exciting. We like I was saying, I've only ever made one of these things before this year, so
yeah,
it is kind of exciting being able to do it, and I like it.
So who was the stunt double last year?
Last year was McElrath.
It was.
He was me last year.
Dude, for some reason, I was like, sure it was Bogle.
No, he was me last year. And then the year before that was, I was myself in 19. And then 18, it was Jay Coop. And then the year before that was Mitchell Harrison, I think. So I've had quite the slew of people riding for me in the past. But we're done with all that now. Done with it.
I think the funniest one I was ever involved with was, I used to shoot the Yamaha Troy ones.
Yeah.
And Ernie was hurt, Ernesto.
Yeah.
And so his mechanic, Kenny, did it.
His mechanic,
because wow, he was like little, like
yeah, Ernie. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. But yeah, no, I'm excited.
All right,
fun.
So,
oh, sorry.
Well, you have a Ziploc bag full of stickers.
Yeah,
well, let's see the sticker plate. What did you do?
Oh, okay, all right. So we got this one right here. We got my logo thrown on the back of this brand new bell. That is sick. And then I got my Pack EMH on the top, Pack EMH on the visor.
Oh, I dialed.
Yeah, bro, one of those. I can. Hopefully, we'll get this.
Yeah. Hey, take that off. That. Not yeah, team sponsor.
Yeah. Oh well. I had to duct tape up.
Those are cute leggings. Are those Lulus?
These are.
Those are long Ethicas?
These are.
Oh, Under Armour?
Dude.
Ooh.
They're shorts in one. Don't tell Foz.
Oh, nice. Oh, it's one piece. Sewn in?
Yeah, it's one piece.
It's kind of like the bathing suits we wore when we were little, right? With that, yeah, with that underwear?
the netted underwear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, poster shoot day, is it exciting? Or is it,
I love it.
What are you going to do for your poster? Do you have a big trick, or have you been practicing your whip?
Well, seeing as I've only been back on the bike for about a month now, I got some stuff up the sleeve.
Oh.
You know?
Planning.
I was riding my bicycle for about every single day when I was hurt. And I've been throwing some knack-knacks.
Oh.
I've been throwing some heel clickers. You probably won't see a knack-knack today, but maybe a heel clicker.
A heel clicker.
Or a nothing.
A nothing.
That's when you know I'm really feeling good. Mm. It's when I just let go of the bike. How you doing?
But I just feel like heel clickers are like, look at my butthole.
Pretty much. It's just showcasing what you got.
Yeah. Hey, let's see the helmet. Do you have any personal stickers on that helmet?
Not yet. I was thinking about chopping one of Colt's American flags off and just slapping it like right here. Maybe. Who knows? I'll ask him. We got Alpine Star stickers though.
Yeah. One goal, one vision.
Brand new AP designs. Aaron.
Should have a dash in, there.
In between. Yeah. Next helmet, that's what it is. Aaron. Maybe I'll paint the dude's face on the back too.
Yesterday. Is it like it's like portrait day at high school?
Yeah. Like, no, this is what we look forward to.
Yeah, he looked forward to that.
Into the season. We get all styled up, new gear.
Yeah.
Knew everything. Only thing I brought was knee braces and socks, so.
Oh, it's like Christmas.
It's just like getting dressed up.
Wait, you got two of the new helmets.
No.
Who's that?
This is mine.
That's yours?
I'm in Jared's truck. I drove a car here.
Oh, okay.
Here.
This is his.
This is my new helmet though.
Did you just get that today?
It's a new bell. Yeah, I haven't worn it. I haven't ridden it yet.
Are you gonna put stickers on it?
No, I don't ever.
No?
No. I don't want to get in trouble with the sponsors.
Yeah. Well, I got a sticker for you. Dang, dude. Why does your truck look like a swap meet?
What?
Look at all this stuff in this truck. What is that?
Dude, get this out of the way.
The boxes. Some chairs, we got Malcolm tucking his weenie. Oh, let's see the helmet.
Like black snake loose, you know?
You know the black mamba? Oh, shit. That looks good. So he kept the
goggles too. Look at that. Oh, dude.
Yeah.
That's yeah. I like how you kept the Mookie lettering. It used to be just the sticker, right?
Yeah. No, we always kept it full.
Ooh, look at that. That's what I need for the track.
He's got those things clean though, but that's what I need for the track.
A hoopty?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, he take care of that thing. Them black wheels, dude. Those things all clean.
That thing's like get 100 gallons.
That's a nice car, though.
Yeah.
Hey, what
what you
wearing today? Let's see. I like that kit. I asked Roger for that kit and he said it ain't here yet.
It ain't.
Yeah, it looks good.
It's exclusive.
Is that the MS colorway?
Yeah, that's all.
Man, don't put your dirty booty shorts out.
What, man?
I dare you to turn those
underwear in town.
I dare you to turn those inside out on camera.
They're faded though. The best underwears are the beat ones. The ones with the holes in them.
Comfortable. Oh yeah, let's show this. Let's show the seven pants. These things are badass because this don't let the legging, the knee braces slip, right? No, your shorts. Oh. Your tights.
Yeah, these are dope. I like these.
I like those because your knee brace doesn't move because the rubber thing.
Yeah, with the rubbers. Yeah. Nah, these actually. Honestly, like for a long, long, long time, I was always just wearing stockings, and then as soon as we were found out that we were gonna come out with these, and I tried them, I never went back since.
Mm-hmm.
So, I love them.
You wear them funky knee braces?
Man, these are the best knee braces in town.
I thought you had your face on them or something.
I did. I did, but dude, knee braces are meant. They get beat.
Yeah, they do, huh? This thing's crazy.
Yeah, look at the duct tape.
Duct tape.
A little bit of tape fixes it. You know what's weird about knee braces though? Is like, you know, you look at this, right, and you're like, man, these knee braces are so beat. But like, what's crazy about it is, I just don't understand how these battle scars, even if you don't crash, you know what I mean?
It's yeah.
Like, where does it, how do you, like if I didn't have a person who just didn't wear knee pads or just nothing,
yeah,
dude, there needs to be so many gashes in them.
Yeah. A lot of it's sometimes maybe handlebars, right? Like in corners.
I don't know. But like, you know, I don't ever really stab my hand I have, but I could see maybe one scar, but not a million.
Hmm.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, look at all these.
Yeah.
Like, these are cuts, like, deep.
Yeah. Do your pants get cut up?
No.
Yeah, it's weird that happens to your pants,
right? That's what I'm
saying.
So, like, yeah, so, like, I never really understood, like, about knee braces, like, how they get so beat up like that. I mean, every knee brace gets torn up.
Mm-hmm.
But your pants, like, you go to look at, because what's sitting on top of your pant is just really just soft material.
Yeah.
I mean, this is, you know what I mean? Thin and stretchy and thick, but it don't do the justice as that.
Yeah.
You know? So I always thought that part was like amazing. I always think that's kind of cool.
Red boots.
Red boots.
I like the red boots.
Yeah. Everything.
Let's see what you got in your cooler here.
Yeah, we can go look at it.
Nothing but ice.
Oh, I thought there was going to be some Kool-Aid in there.
Hey, so what's the deal? Are we officially shut down or what?
Not in Riverside.
Sure? I haven't.
I don't know.
Well, restaurants. Restaurants are shut down. We can only do takeout, I guess.
So, which means you can't even eat outside.
Yeah, they can't eat outside anymore. It's bullshit.
I just thought it was dumb anyways to eat outside.
Freeze your ass off.
Yeah, right now when it's cold.
Well, right now. I mean, well, technically... It wasn't cold until it's nice and like it's a little hot today.
Yeah.
For lunch, it ain't bad.
Dinner, you're out there shivering trying to eat your food.
Probably real cold, like 2 or 3 a.m., huh?
2 or 3 a.m. What do you mean?
Oh, God.
Hey, so is this your guys' first big team poster shoot?
That is for me, yeah.
Yeah, because like last year, they probably just did a shoot real quick, right? To give you your posters?
I don't even think I've ever done a photo shoot.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, how about you, Nate?
I did a little one last year with
TLD.
Not much. Not like all the thing, just like an hour.
Yeah. So I like 15. Remind you of your high school portrait day. You guys got your smiles practiced and everything? Yeah, are you gonna smile or are you gonna be tough?
Oh, I'm gonna be tough.
Got to be tough. Ain't not tough about you, bro. You gotta quit.
A little tough. Yeah.
So, tough. What's the plan? Is it gonna be a big whip or a corner shot?
Definitely a corner for me.
Yeah, corner for me too.
I can't whip.
You guys aren't whippers?
No.
That's all right. Neither is Malcolm.
Might have to get LeBlanc out here to throw a whip for me.
Yeah.
Just for the photo.
Water up the face. Make it slippery.
No new boots?
Awesome.
New brace day.
Do you have to tighten the boots a little bit? Yeah. No, that's exactly. So, well, good. The other thing, too, and I haven't done it with you, but right here on the boot is a boot tether.
Oh, I've seen that before.
Okay, and so what it does, it connects out to your boot. Yeah. I didn't put it on because I knew you weren't used to it and the way you're set up, and you said the photo shoot.
Together?
But we can, what it does, it kind of, like if you catch your toe here, it kind of transfers the load to your brace so that it's almost like you have a whole, yeah, so.
I've seen that before.
Yeah, so.
Maybe it's something I could try.
Yeah, something, I knew, like I said, you're doing a photo shoot today, you're not going to mess with it, but that's something that will, we can explore and just play with and make sure you're dialed. I don't know, you don't use it, do you?
I have in the past.
Yeah.
I used to do it all the time.
To your boot.
Yeah. He has the new carbon set too. You like those, right?
Oh, I love them.
Yeah.
Yeah,
like
good.
These ones?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
They're so light and they are real low profile.
Yeah.
That's what I noticed, dude.
Those are what helped guide me to the victory yesterday at Paris.
I saw that whole shot. You need to teach Jagger how to ride.
That's good.
I thought Jagger pulled a holey yesterday.
He did one time.
Yeah.
Hey, you know, we have
it's
a really,
proudest moment ever.
We have a really super small set. It's only 9 inches.
Oh, the Groms.
Anything right now.
I know.
Not even knee cubs?
No. You know what?
It doesn't go fast
enough. We could dial them in. They're 9 inches long. They're carbon. They're just like this.
All right.
Yeah.
I'd let him try them.
Yeah, he'd probably go. Yeah.
He would.
Feel
for
like
sure.
RoboCop or
he'd
something.
He'd be like, as long as I wear them, he'd be all about it.
That's cool.
They're carbon too.
Yeah, that's cool.
That's sweet.
That's really cool.
All right. Thank you guys.
All right. No problem. Yeah.
I'll keep you updated.
Yeah, no problem. And I'll touch base with you later then.
Cool.
So, cool.
Where's your baggie?
My what?
Your baggie full of stickers. You don't have a baggie full of stickers to dial your helmet?
Oh, for that? No. Plain Jane today.
No CC stickers even?
Nope. Maybe that later down the road they'll give me my logo back here, but it's just plain Jane today, right?
Oh.
I'm just stoked. I like
they fit right
everything
in,
is
huh?
new today, huh?
Yeah, you know what? Everybody, like I said, that reaction is good. That's I kind of wanted to just, but I wanted to make sure that you were comfortable and we're good. And like I said, we can dial in the padding a little bit if we need to.
No, I'm stoked.
I think we can just we'll continue to improve.
Yeah, thank you, man.
No worries. Thanks for reaching out.
Yeah, I'll be in touch.
Okay, sounds good. Well done, what do you think? All good? So you won yesterday?
Yeah. Ooh.
That's
ooh.
It.
Won the 50 intermediate class. Ooh.
That's it. That's okay.
Enjoyed, dude.
Hey, was Lauren out there?
Off the side first?
But yeah, the first one. Oh, just, yep.
Yeah, well, I looked in the van and I thought it was going to be good. So I was like, I stopped and got some. I was like, he'll get it.
You need to have like the height marks on the back, like a mugshot.
I told you. Full on profile.
All right, let me check the light real quick. There's no M on it. Why? Why can't you just be normal for one day?
What?
Why can't you be normal for one day?
I'm just returning the favor.
What favor?
I got the finger from you this morning.
Hey, you text me first.
I texted you and said, would you like me to bring you coffee?
Well, I already had some. I don't want to be greedy.
Well, I know, but look, the gesture of friendship there.
Yeah, then you said, fuck you.
Because you said no.
He's here today. It's December 7th at Pearl Harbor.
Oh, dude.
I mean.
Who are the substitute photo stunt models today?
I can't tell you all that.
Well, I'm here. I'm going to see it. I'm just asking you.
Yeah, but you'll blow everybody out. Like, well, no, everyone's riding.
Huh?
Everyone's riding.
Dylan's riding and Justin Cooper's riding.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
You'll see him out there.
Does somebody have a black curly wig to wear under their helmet?
No. Yeah, someone does.
Huh?
Yeah. Someone does, yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah, swap. All right, yep, perfect.
Just like that. Looks good. All right, 1, 2, 3. Okay, again, 1, 2, 3.
AP, is this what it means to be a factory rider?
This is what it means. This is what it's all about, kids. If you're watching, this is what you got to look forward to. Clean boots everywhere, at any time. They just show up out of nowhere.
Yeah, we're kung fu.
That's whatever.
Jeremy, can you come in just a little bit? Yep, perfect. 1, 2, 3. Let me see how that looks. 3.
Alright, now let him go. No, okay. Alright, now I'll just do a couple of goofy ones where you all just stand there. I'll do the same thing. I'll count to 3. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Nice. Alright, pose. 1, 2, 3. Alright. 2 more. 1, 2, 3. All right, last one. 1, 2, 3. All right, boy.
Alex is like so.
Oh, you told him?
Yeah,
it was awkward.
You.
Was that Star Racing CrossFit?
Yeah.
So we're gonna film a reaction video to the Mark Samuels Baja video.
Is that a sound?
We gotta reset it, dude. You need the sound. That sound at the very end.
What's up, guys?
You sent me that one. I saw that one.
Yeah.
And I think I said the same thing.
Got a little food poisoning. Backed up for a couple days.
Oh, it was like a fucking coming out too. It was like a.
At the Red Circle Boutique, they have a Starbucks. Just on the way to the office after that shoot. Just kind of always wondering, like, what the heck?
Nope. There we go.
I talked to Villa. He told me he hurt his knee.
Villa, you hurt your knee on a pit bike?
On a pit bike?
On a pit bike?
When he asked me to come, I'm all, no, I like my knees. And he told me hurt his knee.
God, you would think he wouldn't hurt it since it's like the perfect size bike for him.
Sitting sag.
It's been a while.
What sag do you set? Like 1/3 of the stroke?
I think it's 25%.
25% on the front.
20 front, 30 rear. Sorry, yeah. 25 front, 30 rear. Yet done?
Are there any sections here that are chundery? Not here,
one?
Huh?
One?
Comet, right?
Yep.
Comet,
yep.
Chundra.
Yeah, that's the one we did the MTB mode test pretty heavily.
Ah, okay.
The MTB mode is, that's kind of where that one shines because it's got all the varied terrain and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah, that's the one trail I wish that there was an adjustable high-speed rebound on the fly.
Ah. Something cool. That's how I bunny hop.
Ooh, you got mouth mount.
Yeah. This is the most corporate a bike ride's ever felt.
Huh?
Is that your ninja mask?
Oh, I have ninja powers. I can ride all trails.
that's how high your skill level is. You don't need vision. Santa's Village. Dude, it feels like Santa's Village right now. It's so cold. We entered down there, right?
The same day.
Yeah. We'll find out.
Guess you'll see, huh?
What happened?
Stung me.
Stung by a bee?
Feel like that pig on the Geico commercial.
Insect or like bush poked you?
I felt like I just got stung in the hand.
There's stinging nettles back here.
I just got out of here. Yeah.
Oh, snow! Yeah. Thank you. Wait, what drop? Yeah. How are you doing it? You know what would be sick is if you could double these two tires. There you go. Well, that's the end of our day on the Yamaha Moro. You gotta roll the R if it's the Japanese name.
Yeah.
Moro.
The Americans named it, so.
Moro. You emphasize the O. Yeah. Super impressed, especially after spending time on the original Yamaha e-bike, which was hardtail. Motor is really nice and quiet. You could be an e-bike super doucher and no one would even know because it's so quiet. You went for the bridge send today.
Not fast enough. Oh,
dude, I just don't get how you landed here. The trail's over there. Dude.
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
You got no GoPro today, huh?
No.
So we can't even make an African funeral out of this.
Yeah, no.
Damn.
It was pretty bad.
Hey. That Bell helmet did its job.
Yeah, it did.
It's wrecked, dude, on the top.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you landed right on your forehead, on the left side.
Shit.
Got a little talking knee here. Oh, man. Yeah, you're bleeding right here on your forehead, too.
No shit.
It's probably from the visor. Test? Working? How's the audio, Chase? Check, check. Stacking 5 shows today because COVID lockdown and we're moving. We're moving out of this building, Tony.
Really?
Do you remember Jack McGrath's old auto shop in Menifee, Murrieta?
Yeah.
We're moving there.
Fine.
And because Jeremy doesn't need this building anymore for trucks, right? So he's gutting it right now, taking out all the old 40 years of engine blocks. And all the wheels. That. Right? That bike?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'd like to buy that one.
Look at that thing.
If that one comes for sale, that put my name on it.
Let you know?
Yeah.
So thanks for coming on again.
Yeah.
Always a good time.
My pleasure. 100%. Always good.
Look at the producer over there. Working it.
I don't produce anything.
Or you're not the producer, you're the editor.
Operator. Yeah.
Operator, editor.
I'm gonna guess that that's it.
Why are you shorting me?
For reason?
Joy, he forgot, huh?
Oh, he did for sure. Yeah.
I was like, I usually remind people the day before.
Yeah.
But then yesterday, I was looking at our text and I had him calling on that podcast. Yeah. I'm like, oh, he forgot.
Yeah. Well, we were at G's. So it was
you went to talk to you, so it was perfect driving home.
And then came back. Yeah. Mm.
Did you get adjusted too?
No, I just did the other day. We've been going like every 2 days.
Is he hurt? Or is he just maintenance?
His back's just been irritating. Yeah.
Oh, the back injury.
Yep. Never ending.
Did you hear I worked Uncle Jerry the other day?
Hear a little bit about that.
I got
him.
Mm-hmm. He didn't even come say goodbye to me. He was bitter.
I can't start it.
The
Vans, dude.
The white on your 450
looks so good.
Oh, yeah, thanks. It turned out good.
It's out front.
Hey, you know, one time I was bragging about being able to start my KX500 real easy. I'm like, dude, I'll start in flip-flops. And I did it because if you had the routine. And then another time I was washing my bike and I kick-started it and it kicked back. I never found my flip-flop.
Just
I don't know where it went. I looked in my neighbor's yard. It was gone.
It's like a bird that gets hit by a driving off a golf ball.
Yeah.
It just poof, disintegrates.
Yeah.
Who's five?
I don't know. I think
that's Radio's bike.
Who's?
Donnie Wilson.
Oh yeah?
Number five.
Looks good.
Come on, let's see it. Let's see it.
Is that a gas gas?
What is that? Yeah. It could be. One of the red brands.
I can't start to do it with Vans. I just can't do it. See?
You blow the bottom. It'll blow the bottoms off.
I heard for like a week.
I heard you kicking it, and I was like ready to document.
I want to start it because it hasn't started in like about 6 months.
Your shoe might end up in those rafters.
My shoe might end up, yeah, might end up like your flip flop gone.
Come on, get top dead center on that thing. Oh! Whoa!
I probably can't even say it.
Huh? You know what EI says to me?
What?
Just let me see it once.
Yeah. I mean, I'll go to pee. He'll try to hold it for me, stuff like that. Dude, I gotta take a shit. So if you see me dart, like
okay, yeah. Nice. So have you figured out that this is Jeremy's place?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Once I walked in, seeing all the bikes and stuff.
Yeah. I like that one up there.
Yeah, that one's sick.
92. You just missed him. He was just here.
Oh, really?
Can you smell the two-stroke smoke in the air?
No.
You can't?
How many stitches?
Wow. No. What's that from? Falling out of your trailer?
Yeah.
Landing on a piece of metal?
Sharp piece of metal, dude.
On the new
a
trailer.
A boom handle. Not even riding.
We got lucky having you on here in California. Yeah. 3 days in and out?
4 days.
Four days.
Out. Yeah, with a kid and a wife, it's not very practical to come anymore.
Where are you normally? Florida?
Yeah, live in Tallahassee, train at MTF still.
Ah, oh, Tallahassee.
Dude, what about...
Florida's like barely locked down or anything though, right?
Well, it you know... Some restaurants you can eat inside, you walk in with a mask, you sit mm-hmm. down, and then you're able to take your mask off. We go out to eat, we sit outside. We have a lot of the patios that are open.
Mm-hmm.
Grocery stores, mask. But this is heavier. Here in California, like, I've been, you know, Chipotle, eat in the car.
Yeah.
That's what I've been doing. Or, you know, OMG, like the Old Market Grill. Eat in the car.
Mm-hmm.
So it's been, you know, breakfast, it's Starbucks line.
Yeah, right?
It's tough. It's been, like, for me, it's been tough, you know, to move around.
Yeah, are we allowed to talk about 2017?
What, the Snapchat stuff?
Thursday, but it's new bike day for Chase.
Heck yeah. Well, second day on the bike.
Second day, still. Jealous, buddy. Yeah. That thing is sick.
We're feeling it. We're going to send it on the hill today.
21 specialized stumpy.
Perfect colorway,
hey,
too.
Boy. No sending it, dude. Collarbone says no.
Yeah, collarbone says no. Well, the last few years, last year was a pit bike, so.
Yeah, okay, 2 years ago.
Really, anything. I could be walking and break my collarbone.
Walking, you'd be eating dinner, collarbone snaps.
Yeah.
Preseason.
Yeah.
bushes. Ah.
Yeah. I don't know that trail, that one.
Really? Can you only ride the other side?
I usually do Overdrive and Insidious. And
Insidious is narrow. I do like that.
Hit that with no clip.
Backyard Design's coming in with the plates. Had to modify it though to keep the S. 46. Looks like Kerry Hart's bike. At least it's not doo doo.
You're right. Maybe it is. Maybe I stepped in doo-doo. Yeah.
Is it windy here today?
Literally.
Windy?
Fuck off.
It's just cold, I guess.
Shut up. I hate you. I thought you were going to say something about being at Glen Helen before. Wow.
Oh.
I'm just feeding it to you now. Shit.
Back at Glen Helen again, Jay Leeds.
I thought you were my friend.
I am your friend.
You're not my friend.
Shaggin' wagon. Kika. See. We'll get one right here. We'll get a fat, the big one. There's Jody's truck. Jody Weisel. Do I dare? Why not?
Sure. Gas 450, right?
I just tagged Jody Weisel's truck.
Oh my god.
How do you think that's gonna go? Like a fart in church?
Yeah, exactly.
One-handed shooter, how you feeling?
Pretty good.
Yeah?
I got my arm up high enough to shoot a little bit.
You know, during the race when you crashed and you were laying there knocked out, two laps I thought, fuck it. I'm winning, but I'm going to pull off and check on Dallas. Now I'm glad I didn't because you still don't remember me coming to see you afterwards.
No, I don't. I was repeating myself a lot, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
You know when a guy's still hurt from his injury? When he doesn't want to get any pussy.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's not ready for pussy yet.
You're not?
No, I am, but...
It'd have to be doggy, though, standing up.
It hasn't been too much of a... something I need right now.
Are you right-handed? Are you right-handed?
Yeah.
That's horrible.
Right now. Oh, Marshall will tell you.
Amateur. See, I wonder if Marshall's actually... Or did they put it deep, you know? Man, what is going on with this?
What?
Let me try this out. See, he don't want to let me try it out.
He don't. It matched the color of that.
I'm going to burn the clutch up. But I do like the 44. Because you know what? Half the time when I come to the track, I bring a 44 Magnum.
That's your pant size. Perfectly clean.
Something
you didn't get roosted.
That's because I was out front.
No, it's because you're wearing a sweatshirt.
It's cold. See, you don't know black folks get cold.
Let's see it.
Huh?
Let me see one. Show it to me.
Some people can.
Let's see what's in here.
Oh, that's the brightest thing ever.
Yeah, wait. Oh. Damn. Black
Frisbee.
What?
You even got Cupine bagging on you.
I'm really glad I don't see you in your street clothes. I thought you was gonna bitch out. Hey, you better put more than one of those on. You need like 10. If they water for the race, I'm gonna really cover you.
Hey, if they don't water, I'll be good.
Alright, alright. Hey, get a better start than me, will you?
I ain't lining up next to Quas, I know that.
He cut over on you?
Yeah, and then I don't know why he thinks he's faster. He like, man, I'll let you go by. He didn't let me go by, I went by.
What are you wearing?
Man, oh yeah.
You're wearing your, you're going home in your jersey?
You have to look down for a second. You're like, oh yeah. I think it's over 5 a.m.
Oh my god.
What? Dude. That's them O'Neal socks, baby.
Oh my god, dude. It's called fashion. Look it up.
Alright, I'm out here.
He pushed me, right?
Yeah, no pushing.
That's not a very Christian thing to do, Rev. Push me. Name a word that follows the word pork.
Thing that follows the word pork.
You pine.
Huh? Pork. He said, Cupine.
I think I'm a challenging person. I'm Aquarius.
Right. Let's go, Cupine. Who is number nine? No number nine, the guy with the headlight?
Yeah, he got me this time.
Oh, it's because he could see better.
Oh, that's
So, dude, you came back from a first lap crash.
Yeah, it was good. I had to push. It says the last race of the season right now. I got to go. Yeah. I got to make this happen.
So how was the Triple Crown for you?
It was great. To be back, man. I'm glad my buddy over here, Scrub Daddy, talked me into coming out. And I'm back. I'm here.
Yeah.
I'm getting my son out here next, and we're going to do this.
When you were catching up to that guy, I was like, oh, if they get to the jumps, Cupine's
Johnny going, Airtime.
Johnny Airtime's going over him.
Yep. Yeah. That was good.
So we're going to see you racing next year?
Yes, sir. We are.
Hell yeah.
Yep. I'm going to be out here.
Nice.
With all my boys, all my hitters, we're going to be here.
That's good.
Swapmoto, baby. Race series.